Philly Esports Smash Brothers Round 2, and today I'm joined by
Public007
and Ashy Biscuit.
All right, guys, how's it going today?
Good. I think I beat a 15-year-old, so I'm feeling pretty good about myself. Life is an experience, so yeah.
Okay, all right. Where are you guys from?
Philly, South Philly.
Yeah, from here in Philadelphia.
Same with
me. Have you been to any esports tournaments before?
No, this is my first time. Yeah.
Okay, so did you have any expectations coming out before you came today?
I wasn't sure. Not really. I just wasn't sure about the skill level here. And I was like, you know, how am I going to do, whatever. But I think it's pretty, you know, pretty mixed. Pretty good batch of people, definitely.
Yeah, I wasn't too sure about the scale of things. I was excited to see how big it would be. But it was awesome turnout, so... Yeah.
Excellent. Who is your favorite Smash character?
Favorite Smash character's got to be Zelda right now.
Yeah, we're both Zelda mains.
Yes.
Yeah. Runs in the family.
Pretty princess.
And are you guys looking forward to coming out to some other esports events that we have?
Yeah, certainly.
Sure, yeah, absolutely.
Awesome. Any little tips and tricks you're going to try to work into your game for next time?
Win was my main thing. That's okay. my main goal.
Don't SD, because that's what I
Yeah, don't teleport off the level. That's a good idea. That's usually sage advice. Definitely.
All right, any last words for your fans out there?
Keep it real.
Like and subscribe.
Yes.
Enjoy.